Hello students, in the last session we have seen how adjectives can be used attributively as well as predicatively. Also we have seen kinds of adjectives, adjective of quality and adjectives of quantity. Let us see now adjectives of number. It shows how many persons or things are meant or in what order a person or thing stands as. A month has 4 weeks. There are some pictures on the wall. Adjective of number includes definite numeral adjective, indefinite numeral adjective and distributive numeral adjective. Definite numeral adjectives are those which indicate an exact number, such as 1, 2, 3, etc. They are called cardinals. First, second, third, etc. are called ordinals. For example, I have 3 friends. He got the first position. Here, 3 and first denotes the exact number. Indefinite numeral adjectives are those which do not indicate an exact number or quantity. For example, I lent a little money to Sahil. Vyas wants to have several books. She bought some expensive gifts for her family. Here, little, several, some do not indicate an exact number. Distributive numeral adjectives are those which refer to each one of a number or group, such as each, every, either, neither. For example, every teacher must be honest. On either side is a narrow lane. Demonstrative adjectives are words that show which person or thing is being referred to. The demonstratives in English are this, that, these, those. For example, this is the correct answer choice. That was not what you should have said. These are the colors choices for the flowers. Those belong to the track coach. Interrogative adjectives are used to ask questions about nouns. The 4 interrogative adjectives are where, what, which and whose. For example, where are my shoes? What movie do you want to see? Which hot sauce is your favorite? Whose car is this? Emphasizing adjectives are adjectives used to emphasize a noun. Very, own, really and so on. For example, he painted his own room. Unity is the very thing we want in Zeeks. Here, the adjectives own and very are used to lay emphasis on the nouns room and thing. Exclamatory adjectives are adjectives that express sudden or strong emotions. Usually, what is used as an exclamatory adjective. For example, what a charming boy he is. What a picture, what a beautiful flower it is, what an idea. Possessive adjective show possession of ownership. For example, I put my house for sale. Our school computer was stolen last week. The cat is feeding its kitten. She ties up her hair with a blue ribbon. Here, my, our, its, her indicates that something belongs to a person or thing. So students, today we have learned adjectives and their kinds.